So if you're new to Mac, one of the things you may have not yet figured out is how to rename files. It's one of the most commonly asked questions for new Mac users. So there's several different ways to do it. Let's start off here in the Finder in Icon View. And the way to rename a file is first to select it. So I'm going to click once on a file I want to rename. Then I'm simply going to hit the Return key. This brings me to text editing mode with the name of the file selected. If there's a file extension, it doesn't include the extension, but I still can edit the whole thing. So if I want to leave the extension in place, in this case RTF, I can just type something here and it will replace the text that's there, and I hit return again and the new file name is applied. Now if I wanted to rename the whole thing, I could hit return and I could use my cursor to grab and select different parts of the text. I can use the arrow keys to move around inside the name. I can use Command A to select all, so that's a quick way to select everything including the file extension and rename. Now you'll commonly get this kind of warning when you try to rename a file with a file extension, because you probably shouldn't be changing the file extensions. But if you know it's not important, in that case you can remove it. So that's one way to do it. There's several different ways. For instance, with the file selected you can also go to File, Rename. And notice there's no keyboard shortcut for that. That's because hitting the return key is the keyboard shortcut. So I can hit return or I can go to File, Rename. Now one of the great things about using Macs is that you can rename files when you have them open. So we're going to double click on this file to open it up in TextEdit. And here is the file. Now I can of course save this, close it, and rename the file in the Finder. But I could also click here in the title bar and you can see it brings up some information about the file including the name, and I can actually change the name while I'm working on the file. And if you look here you can see that the file has been changed there. Matter of fact, I could go and change it and you'll see the change there in the Finder while I have the document open. So you don't necessarily need to close a file to rename it. You can do it while you're working on a file in most apps. In addition, you could go to File, Rename in most cases, and it will actually allow you to rename it here without bringing up that extra information. So I can type a new name there. So there are some basic ways to rename files. It works the same way in the Finder. Even if you're using, say, List View, you can go in here and let's say we want to select this same file here. I can hit Return, and you can see I can edit it there. Works that way in Column View as well. I can hit Return, and I can change the file name there. So it works on all the different Finder views. Just hitting return and typing the new name is all you need to do.